Kamala Harris is the female Obama. Will be more like Hillary Clinton 2016 if the Democrats are dumb enough to run her to get back the black vote in 2020. My newest blog creation. Check out this and many other articles written and produced by yours truly, Brian Solange, at www.patreon.com/BrianTooBadTVSolange. You can now become a Brian Blogs Corner Club member for as little as $7 a month. As a member, you can gain exclusive access to my personal blogs that address a range of topics from black society to Jewish Hollywood, many of which will never be converted into video commentary format. Again, if you want exclusive access to the Brian Blogs Corner Club, become a member for only $7 a month. You can rest assured my blogs will be as fiery, provocative, and hardcore as my videos. Just go to www.patreon.com/BrianTooBadTVSolange and become a member of the Brian Blogs Corner Club today.
You know you got the vocals on this motherfucker. We finna talk about these scammers, so.
I can talk about scammers business.
Oh, I know you can. I know you, that's why we finna do it. Dad's on the beat. Hey, Dad, nigga, stop fucking around with the piano. Nigga, just drop that shit like this here. I met you through my homie, now you act like you don't know me. So disappointed, cause baby, that shit was so phony. It's not phony, you see no love for my closest homies. Would've paid you no mind, but baby, you was all up on me. Watch you proceed with persistence, you had to save a hoes. No, I ain't mad at you, baby, go ahead and play them fools. They chose not to listen, so now we stuck inside his house and can't leave without his bitch permission. The missus to be a player, my alias is balls. Drop the top on these jealous niggas, player, let me floss. Y'all don't wanna see me in pain. I leave that ass like Tony Braxton, never breathing again. It's scary. I never liked to backstab an ass trick. Used to watch your money grabbing, who you back and bitch. Ready to bust in the city, you don't know who to trust. The bitch slipped the scandal.
Scandalous. She's so scandalous. She's so scandalous. Scandalous.
Scandalous.
She's so scandalous. She's so scandalous.
So scandalous.
She's so scandalous.
What's going on, YouTube? You know, every time I try to move away from giving verbal, audible promotions, videos here on YouTube, because I really just feel at this point that YouTube is not even worthy of hearing my voice to promote my own fucking videos. I told y'all majority of my videos are basically just gonna be like, you know, there's a header and some wording and says, you know, click link down below or click link here or go there to view this video. But shit develops so fucking fast, man. It's like mainstream media news, man. You just, I mean, there's no way I can just not verbally promote this, because this is a ham roast-a-thon, all balls out ugly, Boston Tea Party fucking St. Valentine's Day massacre of a fucking video. I have not, there's only two other times that I've gone ham for this long. No, four other times. Take that back. There's four times that I've gone, wait a minute, what I'm saying? No, this makes the fourth time. That's what the fuck I'm trying to say. This makes the fourth time, and you can tell my voice is a little hoarse because I talked my throat dry going in on this Cynthia G in her mid-30s, the beta male coon queen, the shit-talking queen of black YouTube, the blackmail bashing seamstress of YouTube getting pregnant by a dude by the name of Robert Perkins that has 5 children by 4 baby mamas. My voice isn't even the same. Now that I'm talking to you guys, I figured I'd go ahead and do the promotional audio at the same time. My vocal cords hurt because they're so dry, there's no moisture in there. I made an 1 hour and 14 minute audio going ham, yelling, screaming, cussing, detailing, giving the history, going in not only on Cynthia G, but all of these hoes. And that is now available on both my Black Avenger platform and my BitChute platform. The links are going to be down in the description box, hence the title of this video. In addition, also, I had planned to make this situation about this Kamala Harris half-breed that is running for president in 2020, at least in the primaries. I had planned to make that into a video before the entire YouTube world got wind of this Cynthia G debacle. But obviously, for obvious reasons, I had to push that aside. But because I don't want that to linger too long, what I did was I went ahead and I made that a blog article. So for all of you that are members on my Patreon, paid patron members on my Patreon for just $7 a month, you can go there right now if you haven't already and view my whole take on this Kamala Harris ridiculosity. Again, that is available right now on my Patreon blog article. It's read only, but as with all my articles, it is fire. Okay, and I told you guys my blogs are no—they're no less merciless than my vlogs. Believe that shit. You can take that to the bank. So, anybody who wants to see my viewpoints on the whole Kamala Harris thing, and I said it even in the Cynthia G video when I was promoting my blog article there. If the Democrats are stupid enough to nominate, mark my fucking words, I think the Democrats are smarter than this. This is a side note. But if they are stupid enough to nominate another femicunt like they did in Hillary Clinton in 2016, in Kamala Harris, and a half black one at that, they are going to get smashed harder in the general election than they did with Hillary Clinton, and harder in the general election than the Republicans did with what's his name, that senator that died, John McCain, when he ran against Obama in 2008. But anyway, that's a subject for the blog article. You want to go check that blog article out on Kamala Harris and my take on that shit, and why the Democrats better not be dumb enough to run her ass in the general election. Check that out. And you can go check out the video about Cynthia G. It's available now, both on my Black Avenger and my BitChute. Links are down in the description box. Really, that's all I have to say. This is a promotional video. YouTube ain't getting too much more of me out of me than this. Talk to you later, guys. Scandalous. Got a pretty bitch, beat him on the scandalous. Never beat that shit so scandalous.